Revenue cycle management is a vital part of all healthcare entities. Submitting patient claims to the insurance company and receiving payment is the primary source of income for healthcare providers. Delays and denials in the payment of these claims is a universal healthcare problem affecting the entire delivery of care process. Medical coding is the transformation of healthcare diagnosis, procedures, medical services, and equipment into codes for reimbursement. The diagnoses and procedure codes are extracted from medical record documentation. The codes are entered onto an insurance claim form that is subsequently sent to the insurance company. Medical billing is the process of submitting and following up the claims with healthcare insurance companies in order to receive payment for services rendered. Emma is a certified coder who is a costly resource. She asked to review the patient chart and analyze the physician notes about the provided services to identify the ICD-10 codes for billing. This is a time-consuming and error-prone task. Errors occur when using an incorrect ICD-10 code or codes to describe the services or procedures patients receive during their visit. This incorrect transformation is one of the most common reasons payment for a claim is delayed or denied. Errors also occur when the coder fails to identify codes that are included in the documentation. This results in not submitting all the appropriate codes on the claim and therefore not receiving reimbursement because, in effect, the codes were not billed. In this demonstration, you will observe how a medical coder, with the help of a bot and natural language processing, can more accurately code a claim faster than manually reading through the documentation. This allows claims to be coded with increased accuracy, less errors, submitted to insurance companies at a faster rate, reduces delays and denials due to incorrect coding, thereby increasing cash flow to the organization. Watch now as the bot logs into an EMR and searches for the patient. The bot navigates to the patient's chart and extracts and displays the clinical data in a pop-up text box. The NLP-based algorithm will now recommend ICD-10 codes to the coder, based on the documentation or clinical note associated with the visit. The clinical notes and the proposed ICD-10 codes are now organized into a pop-up window so the coder can review without having to toggle through multiple screens. At this point, the coder will check the correct code or codes and hit submit. Emma's average handling time is reduced by 35%. The robot has reduced denied claims due to coding errors by 75%. Reduction in AHT and coding errors enhances cash flow by 25%. Emma is more efficient and productive, which improves overall patient and provider satisfaction.